40 years of unbearable pain.
It's a full-blown migraine. Feels like a spike through the top of my head.
But what if all this time it wasn't a migraine at all?
It contains what I call the migraine imposter.
Then, an emerging trend from new mothers that claims to have their baby's health in mind.
It's almost like leaving a gangrenous finger on.
Proceed with caution.
We hear from a mother who did it. Plus, a healthy donut.
It is a...
doctors. Oh.